Hello everyone, you are watching Sundar Bihar. Now we are going to make a videos in English also for some time, so that the people who cannot understand the Hindi, they can understand English easily. Today our topic is to make you aware about the fish migration, when, why and where fish migrates. Being an expert in the fishing, you must aware that the when, why and where fish migrates. The moment you come to know the reason behind the fish migration, you'll become a great fisher or you'll be fishing more. Now I'm going to tell you reason behind the fish migration. First reason is the depth. Due to the depth, fish migrates. From lower level of the depth to the higher level of the depth, fish migrates. Second reason is that the water current. Due to the water current, fish migrates. You can notice while the raining, fish always migrates and they migrates from opposite side of the current. Fourth reason is oxygen. Due to lack of the oxygen, fish migrates from one place to other place. You can see an example, Yamuna or Ganga. Here, fish are getting die or they are migrating from one place to other place because due to the pollution, they can't survive in that. Or they are getting die or they are migrating from one place to other place. Big example in Ganga is dolphin. They are getting die or they are migrating from the Ganga. Now we can see in Ganga, there is a less number of the dolphin are there in Ganga. For the purpose of the food availability, also fish migrates. Now, next is temperature. Due to the temperature, also fish migrates from top level of the water to the bottom level of the water. While the fishing, make sure that when you are fishing during the sunlight, you should target the bottom level of the water, so you will get the more fish. Now big factor is the elimination. Due to the elimination, also fish migrates. The bigger fish you will find where more elimination is there. You will never find the fish, or you will find a very less number of the fish where elimination is less. I mean, big fish always gather where elimination is more. That is the reason you never find the big fish under the hyacinth. Now I believe the information which I have given will be beneficial for you. Thanks a lot for watching the Sundar Bihar. See you soon.